Some major developments in a 10-year-old murder case out of Columbia that has grabbed national headlines.
Ryan Ferguson is being released from prison right now. He served 10 years for a murder he says he didn't commit. Ferguson's family is preparing to hold a news conference in Columbia in less than an hour. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is there. Diane?
Well, after nearly a decade behind bars, Ferguson's parents will soon be able to rest knowing that their son is finally going home. I just spoke to one of his employees at the Ferguson's attorney's office that is in Illinois about 10 minutes ago to check on his status, and I was told that they still aren't sure exactly when Ferguson would be released from the prison at this point, but they're hoping that it will happen sometime soon. The attorney general's office announced today that they will not retry him after reviewing the remaining evidence in the case. This all comes just 1 week after an appeals court ruled that Ferguson did not receive a fair trial back in 2005, throwing out his murder conviction. Ferguson was in the middle of serving a 40-year sentence for the death of Columbia Tribune sports editor Ken Heitholt. Now, again, this news conference is scheduled to begin here in Columbia at 6 o'clock, and as soon as it gets underway, we'll bring you that coverage live. Reporting live tonight from Columbia, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
A special prosecutor was appointed last week to look into Ferguson's case.